So this is our first ever vocal jazz night. I'm excited to feature four awesome instrumentalists. Tonight we're going to have Anton Patinko on the keys. Give it up for Anton. And we have Katie Prindle on the bass. Patrick Monahan on the tenor saxophone. And Sean McElhinney on the drums. These awesome musicians are from Jazz Band 1 and 2, and we're just so grateful for their willingness and their... What is playing? There's music playing on my phone. That's fun. It's not jazz, though. It's an opportunity. We're so grateful that they were willing to give them their time and wanted to be a part of this collaboration. So we're really looking forward to showcasing their talents tonight, as well as our eight vocalists from our jazz choir at Buffalo High School. So this is going to be a little different than if you're used to coming to our choir concerts. It's going to be a little different, a little more casual. Each soloist will come up, what is playing on my phone? Oh my gosh, it's playing an album of all memories from the year 2022, apparently. That's super fun. Anyways, our eight soloists will each introduce themselves and the tune they're playing and who it's by, and then start jamming, and it'll be a great time. So we'll have eight soloists, and at the end we'll close with the two tunes that were featured at Spring Night Club this past weekend. Just by show of hands, who was able to go to Spring Night Club this last weekend? Thanks so much for your support. It was a long haul, so thanks for staying to the end. 3.5 hours, that's a record time, so we like to break records at Buffalo High School. It's a good time. So we're going to start with Sanai, is that correct? Cool, Sanai is going to anytime there's a solo, feel free to clap, and of course we'll clap on each person for them. Yeah! Tell us who you are and what you're singing!
Hello! I am Sanai Miller, and I will be performing It's a Lovely Day Today, written by Irving Berlin and inspired by Ella Fitzgerald.
It's a lovely day. Garcia. I'll be singing Lullaby of Birdland, originally written by Sarah Vaughan and inspired by Ella Fitzgerald.
Version.
Never knowing my eyes.
performing Everything Happens to Me by Matt Dennis, and I'll be going off with a Summer Joy version.
Almost like being in love. Thank you.
I'm Devin Doctor, and I'm going to be singing Samara Joy's version of Can't Get Out of This Mood.
Another view.
Baseball cap, and you're turning like baseball cap.
guy calling sunglasses up front. We got a black baseball cap and some pink flowers. Okay, keep it going for the second one. So you'll just pick your favorite, and you'll just walk down the line.
Oh, Thank you. make sure we